Hello, in front of me I have your iPhone Armor 6e, and I'm gonna show you how to add the photo to a contact on this device. First, let's open the Contacts app by tapping this icon right here. And now let's tap on the contact we want to add the photo to. And then let's tap here on this pencil icon, edit icon. And then tap the camera icon right here in the corner. And now we can select to take a photo with our camera or choose the photo from gallery. Let's select choose photo. And now select one of the folders, for example, download. And then tap on a picture you want to select. Now you can crop the image, basically recenter it, zoom in and zoom out. And to do that, you just make this frame smaller and you can move it like that. And to zoom out, you just make it bigger. And once you're done editing it, tap done to confirm. And then tap save here on the tab to save the contact. And as you can see, the photo was added to a contact. And that should be all. If you found this video helpful, remember to subscribe to our channel and leave the like on the video.